dentro me la luce che hai incontrato per strada. Con te partirò, paesi che non ho mai veduto e vissuto con te. Adesso sì, li vivrò con te. Partirò su navi per mari che io lo so non esistono più. Con te io li vivrò, con te partirò, paesi che non ho con te. Adesso sì, li vivrò con te. Partirò su navi per mari che io lo so non esistono più. Con te io
you know, unfortunately, in our equality for all
generation,
there's a very little concept of respect for elderly people. And this is a shame, because when you don't have respect, you know who you're hurting? You're hurting yourself. Because with humbleness comes wisdom. And with haughtiness comes stupidness and missing out from life-ness. When we don't humble ourselves and give the proper respect that is due to elderly people, we're the ones that are missing out big time, because they have a lot of wisdom and good stuff to share with us. But now, let's take a little break for an episode of Let's Ask the Nephew.
Hello there, gentlemen, and welcome to another exciting episode of Ask the Nephew! Woo! How's it going, Ellie?
Good!
Okay. So, Dr. Ellie, we have a couple questions for you here today. Are you ready?
Yeah.
So, like, what should you do to, like, do kibbutz avim? To, like, give honor to your parents? Like, give me an example of something that a boy would do.
To give them so carefully.
To give your parents carefully?
Yeah.
Like, what does that mean?
It just like, means that.
Okay, but let's say, like, your parents say to clean up the room. What should you do?
You should clean up the room.
Oh, okay. And, like, let's say you're doing it, should you do it with a smile or should you do it with a frown? And you're like, yeah, I don't want to do it. Should you do it with a smile?
No, we should... Say no, I don't want to.
No, Ellie, that's not what you're supposed to be saying. No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
No,
for real.
Yeah,
you really say that.
No, really.
There's a mitzvah in Atar to stand for an elderly man above age 70 when he walks into your immediate area of 6 to 8 feet. At the very least, one should at least give a little shuckle like, beep, stand up and drop, to show at least some sign of respect. Now, the spirit of the law is that one must give respect to elderly people, which is a crucial part of our Maser and Emunah of Klal Yisrael. I mean, without respect, there's no more handing down from generation to generation wisdom and occurrences like Yetzias Mitzrayim. I mean, there's no respect. It's just how things work. Please, let's make a group effort to humble ourselves and give a little bit more respect to elderly people. That would be great if people started speaking a little bit nicer and with more respect to the elderly people or standing up. That would be amazing. This video is sponsored by Yehuda Gradko, in honor of Michal Gradko Photography. This summer, Michal is going to be on tour and is going to be booking photo shoots in places like New York, New Jersey, Cleveland, Baltimore, and of course, Toronto. So don't wait any longer. Book your photo shoot today. And what did I tell you? If you tell them that you got this from Kosher Vids, you'll get $100 off your photo shoot. That's correct indeed. Offer expires May 30th. So don't wait. Get on board. Book a photo shoot for your family or for yourself. Book your photo shoot. Make your memories last a lifetime. And don't forget, subscribe.